Okay, guys, so it's cough, cough, head scratch, wink, cough, right?
Got it.
No, seriously, it's key that we all stick together on this. Patrick feeds on vulnerable prey. You know this.
Patrick is a nice guy. Don't be so ridiculous.
Okay, no, Patrick is the nicest Venus human trap I know. Do not let me get stuck in a conversation with him tonight.
Okay,
serious.
Let's just go in.
Hey, Tyler.
Oh, hey, Patrick. How's it going?
Have you tried the dip yet?
No, I'm fixing a plate for Trip. I gotta take it in there to Trip.
That dip is the jam.
Hop in.
No, I'm not riding with you. I came here to pick you up.
But you didn't. So now I'm having to drive. Get in.
No, you get in.
No, you get in.
Guess we're driving separate then.
That's silly. We'd both have to pay for parking.
Well, listen, Trip, this car's leaving in 10 seconds with or without you, so you can either come get in or I'll just meet you there. One, two, three, four.
Fine.
Five, thank you. Six, seven, eight.
All right, guys, I'm about to give you an exclusive look at the nominees for favorite male TV star on a kids show. All right, you ready? Ross Lynch, Austin and Allen. Tyrell Jackson Williams from Lab Rats. Aidan Gallagher, Nikki Ricky Dicky and Don. Casey Simpson, also from Nikki Ricky Dicky and Don. And Jace Norman from Henry Danger.
Well, look who it is, Mr. Jack Griffo on the Thundermans.
What's up, guys? We're Kira and Jack from the Thundermans.
And here is an exclusive look at the nominees for favorite TV show.
Right, here we go.
Yeah.
Austin and Allie.
Yep. Yeah. Girl Meets World.
Henry Danger.
Okay. Jesse.
Lab Rats.
Mm-hmm. The Thundermans!
Yeah! Yes!
Woo! Finally!
That's awesome! Yeah. I know, our fourth year at the KCA. And Thundermans
yes.
Nominated.
Yes!
Uh-huh. And they did for uh-huh. a Kids' Choice uh-huh. Award, and that is so uh-huh. exciting. Uh-huh.
We spent about a month just like going every day to the effects shop, to Kelly's world of bursting things. We literally have a spreadsheet with the frame number in the video. Like, this is frame 2416. Each of those corresponds to an actual millisecond of real time when we're shooting. We made a lot of videos that are really elaborate, and we've gotten down to the wire on most of them. There's always this incredible catharsis when we get the shot. That I love, but I know. But there is something different this time. We still want that sense of joy and that sense of surprise, but there's also an intimacy to this, and hopefully a beauty. We really want this thing to be personal, like the song itself. I hope that when people see it, they really feel that.
I'm Kelsey Ballerini, and this is my story.
There have been a lot of memorable moments. I call them mountaintop moments. And as of recent, I got nominated for my first Grammy Award, which is freaking me out. That's crazy. But just getting to have songs on the radio, having three number one singles on country radio is something that I never thought I would ever get to say out loud. And the fact that that's a thing now, and the fact that I can drive down the road and hear Luke Bryan and Carrie Underwood and then me is just really crazy. And it makes me really proud of believing in myself